get your ass backstage.
It's kind of stupid, me calling Megan.
Cassie, does your cell phone have a stopwatch?
Yes.
We need it.
Great.
Yeah, I need you to bring me some water or something. My throat's hurting. All right, I love you. What do you got, throw him over top of the ring?
Yeah. I hope you didn't throw his head.
Thank you.
like, why don't I get in the rain? What's up that?
Man, that was too fast. Oh, man. You gotta get out number 3-1. Y'all pat each other.
Y'all are pathetic. Y'all got fucking White Castle boxes out there.
Oh!
Wipe it off, Cody. Get up. Is it? You've been hitting the nose too many times today. They went into the home. Fight in the house! I salute the soldier. Hey, there's Trish Stratus.
Oh, my balls! Oh, God!
No! Oh! Oh, that was fluff handles! Ah, oh, get it!
Oh! Super kick!
Oh, that was fantastic! He's got to my moon!
Thank you.
thought she was cool. Oh! He's trying to get my concussion.
Try to take me out, huh?
He just jumped.
Thank you. Styles, you just won the Royal Rumble match. You've had doubters ever since the beginning.
Yep.
And you finally proved them wrong. How do you feel, and what do you have to say about that?
You know what? I feel like I was before I even talked about winning this. Because, you know, that's what I had to do the whole time. Yeah, I got this, see? I got this just to prove everybody that I could do it. Everybody doubted me, except for a couple people on that tour bus. PJ Matthews, thank you for telling everybody in the world what I deserve. And nobody else thought so. Cam, he didn't. See, look, this is what I'm talking about. I don't get respected. Look at this. Look, he's going to walk right now. I'm sitting here talking. He's going to sit here and mess with my arm. Nah. Cam doubted me. Sean Matthews, Key McCarthy, Orion, everybody did. AJ Saint, everybody did. And I proved them wrong just now. You got any more questions?
Your opponent at WrestleMania, right as of right now, is scheduled to be your favorite, the Prodigy.
Prodigy. You want to come out here, or you want to go in your basement and talk all the smack about me? About you had more 60-minute Iron Man matches than I got pimples. Well, let me tell you something. These pimples is going away, just like your career is ending. Just like WrestleMania. I remember back in the day you were talking about, when I lose my titles, I'm going to retire. Well, guess what? In March 8th, something like that, whenever it is, you're retiring. Because you know what? I'm going to beat you. Just like I said before, I don't care what nobody says. I don't care who posts on the website. Dingu, oh, I love the Prodigy. I love his ball sack in my mouth. Oh, whoa, 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 you suck, Dingu. I'm going to tell you right now, you suck. Everybody else sucks. Just like I said before, I'm the greatest to step in the ring. Greatest to step in the backyard. That's why I'm going to WrestleMania. And none of you people are. Joe Randa thought he was going to win, but look what happened to him. He didn't get it. And Max Van Der Russian thought they was going to win, too. I mean, I had faith in him, but I knew. I had it. I just felt it. It was destiny. Is that it?
That's all the questions, but do you have any after parties you're doing tonight?
After parties, yeah. It's my favorite cousin, Lil Megan. Her birthday tonight. She's supposed to bring over some girls, but, you know, I can't mess with them because my ex-girlfriend's in there.
Oh.
But, yeah, I'm supposed to play football later.
That's where it's at.
Show everybody, again, where everybody doesn't care about me. They don't think I'm tight end or whatever. I'm going to prove them wrong again. Just like Eruption, starting wide receiver. I shut him down last week, and I'm going to shut him down again.
You going to get you some chicken wings?
Chicken wings, yeah. They're in the house cooking right now.
Pop?
Yeah. Just like I drunk that pop earlier from Mr. Fitness, whatever he wants to call himself.
He's weak, isn't he?
Yeah, he stole my donut. But just like I said, believe it before you see it. And I believed it, and I'm about to see it.
Thank you, CJ Styles, for this time.
Thank you. I was this close to winning the Royal Rumble. I could have gone to WrestleMania, faced my tag partner, who's the champ, the Prodigy. Now look, me and him see eye to eye right now, but when it comes to WrestleMania, wrestling in the main event, going for the world title, all friendships are off. I wanted to be the world champion again, you know, at least have that one more shot at glory. Being the man, having the company right over my shoulder, as I did almost 2 years ago. Eruption, you ruined that for me. Now you want to have CWA board of directors post a video about you taking me out at the last show, giving me a concussion? Well, Eruption, I wasn't supposed to wrestle today, but I did. I told my doctor to suck it. That's what I said to him. And thunder went off. I don't know why that happened. Lights went out. But anyways, Eruption, you can't kill what you didn't create. Alright? I'm not going to just sit out because I have a head injury, a concussion. I know that's dangerous to have and to be active in a sport in. But I'm not going to just take my bags and leave and go home and just let everyone else wrestle and take my spot. Eruption, I have your number. It's on my cell phone, okay? And I'm not afraid to dial up that number. All right, Eruption, your day is coming, all right? Even though I didn't Royal Rumble, I knew that I was happy about the fact that I got you out. But you being a poor sport got me out. See, I could have got CJ Styles out of the ring if I wanted to. I've beaten him before. Alright? I've beaten the Prodigy for the world title. I've beaten just about anybody in this company. But to my calculations, Chris. Yeah, I'm saying it, Chris. I have one pinfall over you. That was over 2 years ago in a tag match. I don't count tag matches as pinfall. I have not beat you yet, Eruption. But you haven't taken my pride, alright? Eruption, I'll see you in 2 weeks, buddy.
Come on back, pal.
Look at me, Joe.
Who? Who is that?
Oh, it's Chris.
Oh, you...
Chris,
yes.
Hey,
Joe.
Yes.
Hey,
Joe.
Hey,
Joe.
Where's the? Where'd you break it? Give me.
Go,
get somebody outside.
Go somewhere outside. Go
on, you do it. Hide it in your hand.
Who are we getting? Corey.
Justin Blaze.
Is that Axis. Who's all out there?
Yeah. Who? Corey. Justin Blaze. Yeah.
Hold on.
Wait, Corey. Just go. Corey. Justin Blaze.
Go for it. Who? Just go for it, Corey. Chance.
Did you see that highlight video?
Yeah, were you in it?
You didn't see the end of it?
No. No, I was looking at the whole video. I was watching the whole video like this.
That's me. Yeah, you're recording.
I'm with the long legs.
Joe! Cut the camera!
You're long hair.
Please cut the camera off, Joe. Please cut the camera off. Please cut it off. Joe, man. That's going on YouTube, dude. Stop!
Show them what you got, James. What is that?
That's my penis. It happened to be in me paint Olympics.
I hate that shit. YouTube! I'll watch it again. Are you at the end of it getting beat up?
I knew it.
Huh?
Do what happened?
Joe! Joe, show him your camera. I've been hollering at you because he wanted to see it.
Oh.
Slide the screen up.
Where is this girl's name?
It's
all
good. It's pretty dope.
Yeah.
Oh, microphone.
Oh, yeah, phone calls.
I think you forgot to take the first plate off your hair. No, I
don't. Test it.
I know that. Shut up.
Oh. Yeah. Well, I got a scalpel in the kitchen.
Oh, what?
Sissy.
Steve-O.
Yeah,
how do I look like Steve-O? I ain't got none in my hand. Let me try to smell my hand.